Hi, this is Brad Jones with the Shannon Jones Team at Keller Williams Realty, and I'm here today with Jeff Kirkpatrick with Coastal Inspection Services. Jeff, what are the three biggest red flags that a buyer should be concerned about during a home inspection?
The three biggest red flags that we see often are roofing issues, foundation issues, and electrical issues. Those issues can be quite costly to repair if not done correctly.
Thank you.
You're welcome.